story straight.
Be impressed with the 2,600 plus in attendance on a chilly, chilly afternoon. They're trying to help Masek close this thing out. No balls, two strikes, two outs. The 0-2 pitch to Boyd. Swing and a miss, strike three. Gus, for the first time in 2012, man the towers.
Ring the bells.
Red Raiders get the win.
But between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my pocket.
That one is hammered to deep right field. Peyton going back at the wall. Goodbye. Scott Lejeune with a three-run homer, pumping his fist.
I'll carry you home tonight. We are young. So let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter.
Great, got it, boy. No ball, two strikes, two outs. The fans on their feet, trying to close this one out. 2,685 here. Here's the OT pitch. Call strike three. Man the towers.
Ring those bells.
Red Raiders win it by a score of 8-5.
So let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. No, I know that I'm not.
That was a deep center field.
You got the
flag. Off the top of the wall. That's going to score a couple rounds with Bradley Bird. He will score. Madruga coming around. He is going to score. Barnes is going to be waving around. He is going to slide in safe with the inside park home run. And the Red Raiders win it by a score of 4-0. Second, DeMondre from Turner Field home. He's got to get the turn. He's got the green on. Deep left field. Hyatt going back. Goodbye. A grand slam home run for Bo Alcibelli. And that makes it 12-13, 14-15 for Bo Alcibelli.
And you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.